Hi guys, and welcome back to today's video. And in today's video, I'm going to do a painting, and I'm gonna be painting this like Japanese house kind of hut, and it has some like blossom trees near it. I'm gonna try to show you that reference because it's on my computer, so you can see that. So that's what I'm gonna be trying to paint today. And there's a lot of little details in it, so I'm scared. But I have my canvas and my pencil, so I can like sketch out the outline, and then I'm gonna start painting. So I'm gonna do this.
So yeah. Stay awake for too long, don't go to bed. I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Yeah. I don't want to fall asleep, I don't want to pass away.
Okay, so what I'm going to do first is I'm going to sketch out the outline so I don't mess up or anything, and so I can have all the little details, so I know where all the little details are, and then I'm going to paint it. I just finished the outline. It's like smudged a bit from the rubbing out, and it's a bit messy, but when I go in with the paint, I'm like cleaning it up, because you can't really proper do it with a pencil, like, because it just keeps on smudging and you can't really erase it that easily. So I'll like make the details like more detailed when I start painting. So yeah. Okay, so I got my paints. So let's see what paints I'm probably gonna use. So I'm gonna need red, yellow, and blue. Obviously brown, and this peach, white, and black. And you know, I'll just need to get the green as well, I guess. Okay, so I'm using all the paints. So like, since these aren't the exact same colours, like, I'm gonna do like a lot of mixing. And yes, so I'm gonna start doing painting, and I'm a bit scared because I don't really do detailed ones, but this is the most detailed one I've done. So yeah, and like this has a lot of details in it. So I'm just gonna go really slow. And this might even take another day. I guess I just wanna get this perfect. Okay, so I'll be back. I'm gonna go get some tissues and some water. And okay, so I'm back and I got my paint palette. It's like a bit dirty with a lot of dry paint. Still gonna use it. Some tissues to dry off my paintbrushes and some water to wash like my brushes in. When I like switch colors, and yes, I'm gonna start painting. And I forgot to get these, but I have my brushes in here. Let me get like all my brushes. So yeah.
I was hanging with you, and then I realized I didn't think it was true. I was surprised when I found out I'd fallen for you.
Maybe it's 3 a.m.
Okay, so this is my base layer. It's not that detailed, but I got the main colors down. So these like are the colors I mixed, and now what I'm gonna do is go in with some more paint and like some darker shades of these colors and add more detail. And yeah.
Thank you.
Okay, so I just finished the painting and it turned out really nice. This is how it looks. You can't really see the blossoms that clearly, you just like dabbed on some paint to kind of, and added different colours to make like this cool like shading effect. And yeah, so turned out pretty good. It was quite hard, but I like it.